2. Two goals from Jacob Bancroft, putting Oxford City into the lead. Joe Oster pulling one back before the break.
Non-league football and cup football is best.
Absolutely is. And Bancroft again beats the offside trap. He's got a lot of pace. Bancroft comes in on the hat-trick. That's going to be a goal to Oxford City.
That's it.
And Elliot Bennion has made it 4-2, and it was
brilliant.
Set up by Bancroft this time. He beat the offside trap down the right-hand side, got the ball across to Bennion, and Oxford City,
brilliant,
from 2-0 down, Mark, are now 4-2 up with 14 minutes to go. Real good pace from Bancroft, and gets the ball across to Bennion, who could not miss.
And selfish.
Could not miss.
Lovely ball.